What's up, everyone? For the FTWitachi here, you know what it is. Livestream number 2 for the night. We're going to be getting into Pokemon Magikarp Jump. We just finished Pokemon Quest. Yes, I saw your freaking spam of chat here. What's up, Unusual? How's it going? Yeah, you were a little bit late to that first livestream. We're now getting into the next one, which is sadly Magikarp Jump. But, like I said, I would complete the leveling during the off time from the last livestream, so we have reached max level. We're now going to get straight into League. So, let's go ahead and see how far we can go here. Let's go ahead and skip it, of course. I've done all of this. Hopefully we complete League 3 this time. It's been a while, but yeah, I want to complete League 3. I'm doing pretty good. Thank you very much for asking. How about yourself? Last time we were here in Magikarp Jump, we were pretty close to completing League 3. I think there was like 2 more battles to go. We were very close. And this is a much higher level. Well, it's one more level, but a lot more JP compared to the last one. So this should be able to complete it. But for those of you that were tuning in to Pokemon Quest earlier or have seen our latest Pokemon Quest, I'm all good. Just about to upload. Thanks for asking. Of course. For those of you that have seen our latest Pokemon Quest episode, again, we will be shortly, one more live stream to go, switching over from mobile Pokemon Quest to Pokemon Quest on the Nintendo Switch. So stay tuned for that. There won't be any more mobile device live streaming from Pokemon Quest's point of view. Getting a lot of coins from completing this. This is going good so far. Gonna be able to raise my levels. I can't believe I might be able to complete level League 3. This is gonna be craze. Craze to the max. Please, it's been so long since I've wanted. Oh my gosh, this game, you don't even know. Like, Pokemon Quest, I can see that game ending. This one, I don't. This one just takes forever. And for those of you tuning in and are new around here, if you're wondering why I keep clicking skip. Ooh, I'm level 15. Damn straight. I can fix max level. Okay, cool. If you're wondering why I keep skipping, it's because I've already completed this level in a previous episode, so I'm able to skip it. Okay, so this is where I finished last time. Okay, so there was 3 levels to go. Oh, wait, no. I completed this one last time. Okay, so I should be able to beat this one, yeah. Oh, they're so close. They're so, so close. You don't even know. Alright, so level 14. I'm not level 14. Battle number 14. This is definitely new. Yeah, this is new. We cannot skip this. This is where we failed last time, and we had to retire our previous Magikarp, because once it hit a max level, yeah. But this is what you see when I don't skip. Alright, so the epic battle. Magikarp v Magikarp. Who can jump the highest? Come on, Pikachu. I need Pikachu to give me a nice little cheer. Come on, fam. Hit me up with a cheer, Pikachu. No? Oh, thank you. Yes, Pikachu's cheering, so I get 5%, right? Plus 5%? Yeah, plus 5% JP. That means I get to jump higher than normal. 5%'s not much, by the way. I did win that. To be honest, what sucks is I did have a 5% increase. Look how close that is. If I don't get a 5% increase, I don't even think I can beat this next one. This is, oh my gosh. I need Eevee. Because Eevee gets you a 15%er. And it can even go higher than that. But I've seen 15% before. Alright, well, it's the final battle of League 3, the Heavy League. I've completed Leagues 1 and 2, of course. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here. We're facing off against Karen. And I'm scared. I'm so scared. No! I don't know what to do. So I don't think I can complete this. Skip the live. Oh, we got Eevee. Please, come on. Eevee, hit me up. Oh, come on. It's actually cheering, and it doesn't have to do it. Five,
you cucked me. I lost, no!
Did you see how long it took for that one to come back down? Oh my gosh. Wait, what? By 0.57? Look at the JP. We both have the same JP score. Without Eevee, I would have not have won that. Wow, that is crazy. We've beaten League 3. Oh, this Magikarp did work. Thank you so much, Magikarp. You don't even know. I knew you were gonna be good. I knew you were gonna be good. I was kind of scared towards the end there, but before the whole thing started, I knew you were boss. Like, you guys don't even know. I'm so happy. It took forever. Now I can see another 6 months later, I complete League 4. I wonder if I can use this Magikarp. Does it retire? Or can I... Ooh, I got the Octillery Award. That's it. You've done your best. And it's time for you... Oh, what? It just retires. Straight after that. Just straight up retires. Well, it completed League for me, so that's all I can ask for. I don't think it was going to go too much farther. Wow, good job. Alright, time for my next generation and my next challenge, which is going to be League 4. Ooh, 38 XP points, that's going to be a lot. I'm now at 80% motivation bonus. Yes. That just means I level up my Pokemon quicker. I'm going to the farthest one this time. I don't think I usually go for that one. And I always use what I catch. Because you have to waste diamonds to recapture a Magikarp. Huh. I wonder if that's a new one. Why do you have to call my Magikarp basic then? Alright, so individual bonus, it's got that coins plus 80%, the motivation bonus, JP plus 80%, so it's already great. It's got the orange pattern, max level of 25 male. Let's choose that one, and let's see if that was a new skin. Alright, cool. We got a new generation. Let's go. Just like last time, I mean... See how long this takes us this time, though. Alright. So, there's a lot of new things going on, but let's go ahead and eat the food first. Get that out of the way. Oh, there's Manaphy already. Hit me up with the food, Manaphy. You already have max... Oh, I wasn't planning on using that. No, I gotta click on Feebas. There we go. When you're just trying to eat food, that's all I'm trying to do right now, is eat the foods. Oh my gosh, there's so much food to eat. My Magikarp needs to get the fats. It's already halfway to 25. Look at this. The speed of light of this leveling, man. Alright, now we can go up. Alright, no... Oh, that's a training tips. No, I don't want to do that. I wanted Eevee. Sorry, my bad. Alright, Eevee's going to hook us up. We get the JP from Pikachu. Magikarp getting fatter. That's what we need. Let's see. There's more food. More food. Check some stuff out. Ooh, get that new... The new medal. Oh, you can auto-retire your Magikarp. Like, why would you want to do that, though? That's crazy. I don't get why you would want to do that. I got something completed, achievement-wise. Okay. Number of logins. Did not know about that one. But it is... Oh! But that means I've completed another achievement, doesn't it? Nope. Okay. Everything else is still pretty much good to go, right? Yeah. Purchase. Don't think I do anything in this one yet. Nope. Decorate. So we do get this. We can add that. Let's change the theme. Nope, let's not change the theme. There we go. Ooh, we got the artillery pod in. I should have put that in first. All that food I just ate and I lost it. Okay, so now we gotta go to the town. Okay, so Hall of Fame. Heavy League was completed. That is not a new pattern, which sucks. 144. Let's see. I'm nowhere near being able to purchase this stuff, so let's get back out. Go to, first of all, let's see what's new in food, but I'm probably not going to use it. Okay, there's a lot of new stuff. I'm going to go ahead and get into some training. So that's a 25, 25, 25, 25. We're doing timber right now. Max it all out on timber. Okay, so we're at level 13 on timber. Alright, let's eat the food that we currently got. And let's get into some training, because this Magikarp needs some training to get to max level, fam. Got the best one, which is Dwubble Push. Skip-a-rooney. Oh damn, amazing efforts. Eevee helped out. 24.8k on the JP. We gonna swim all the way back home. Is this the glittery thing? The shiny thing in the waters? I don't want it. Leave it. I don't trust it. I've done it before, and it wasn't good. Look at all this JP about to kick in though. Level 14 all the way to 17. Like, seriously? Piplup, give me back a training sesh, fam. And we go back to training. Sandbag's not too bad, it's actually pretty bad. But I do have it at level 25, so that kind of helps. No, oh, that's so bad. 1k compared to 24. It did level us up, though. Back to Dwubble Push. Perfecto. I like this Magikarp though. It has leveled up pretty quickly. 7k is the normal. Going the long way home. Give us more training sesh, please. Magikarp to drift. They do say it's the best to just stay in one spot when you're lost, right? What should Magikarp do? Wait. Oh, I chose the right option. I'm always scared on that one. Like, what's the chances of the professor finding my Magikarp, though? Oh. Timber, fam. Keisha. Pitbull. All day, every day. It's going down. Down with Timber. Alright, cool. We get encounters after encounter, fam. No, that could be a Voltorb, fam, just like last time. I'm not gonna touch it. I don't trust those anymore. Those are like the dumbest things. You can get something really good from it, or it could be really bad. Oh, it was new! I just had to reach a certain level. Got it! Alright, sweet. So, before we get into League, gotta check some things out. Tingos and the Lingos. Alright, so I think everything's going good. I I would change my theme, but I'm kind of looking for a new one. This is what I want to look at. Alright. Purchase, exchange, tickets, shopping. Okay. Oh, so this is the real life purchasing. Man, no one wants to purchase real life stuff. Gotta be back here to back up. Alright, so let's check this out too. Like, I haven't done any of the food stuff. This is what I'm focused on. Gotta get that timber to 15, or 25, sorry. Those are decorations, but I wanted the actual Pokemon. Who do I want next? I want Gardevoir next, I believe. Charizard's pretty cool. Yay! Oh, the orange pattern's completed. Damn straight, that's cool. Damn, so many patterns. Alright, we're good. Let's eat the last remainder of this food. And that's gonna allow us to now finish this live stream off by getting into League 4 for the very first time. Oh wow. This one's massive. Well then, we shall do the first battle. Is it gonna be easy or is it gonna be difficult? I like that it's not sandy and dusty anymore. League 4 is refreshing compared to League 3. I definitely won, but not by much, so I'm not gonna be getting too far. This is gonna suck. It's gonna be months on months until I complete this one too. Meowth has a support Pokemon. That's actually pretty cool. Alright, so I don't think I'm going to get through too many today on this league because they've already pretty much caught up to me. Okay, I think I can beat this one. But then after that, it's going to be close. Oh, I didn't even beat that one. Wow, they go... Whoa. They got high real quick. Okay. Thanks for calling me a loser game. Much appreciated. I can purchase one more thing today, though. More training, please? No? Just coins? Alright. At least that helps with my purchasing. Let's eat up! Well, I'm just super shocked that I was able to complete League 3. That just took forever. Let's go ahead and purchase some upgrades to Timber. It's at 16 out of 25. And that's pretty much it for some Magikarp jump. Stay tuned for tomorrow's live stream. We will be playing World of Warcraft tomorrow. Getting into some PvP, so stay tuned for that. Thank you all very much for tuning in. Catch you around. Peace.